Watch Carl's position here. He sits so proud in the saddle, really vertical with his body, heel, hip, shoulder, ear. It's impressive to watch and nice to think about in our own riding.